Whether your food is from North America or Zambia, most of it is grown in a field. Some fields are irrigated with untreated water that contains pathogens from feces. Animals will go where they please. People who don't have access to toilets will do the same. Flies pass feces from their bodies to wherever they please.